Oh, hi, didn't see you there. How are you doing? I'm really good. So, today is another pronunciation lesson. Let's get right into it. Pronunciation isn't easy, and it's not the most important thing, but we try and work on it little by little. I want to talk to you today about some Japanese words that I find difficult. Now, the first kinds of words, they're very long with lots of different syllables, often, you know, past tense or negative, and you add them on, the word just becomes longer and longer and more difficult and more difficult.
あったかくなくなった。
tsutare nare nai katta. tsutare nai kunakatta. That's right. I got that one right. tsutare nai kunakunakatta. tsutare nakunatta. tsutare nai tsutarare nai katta. The second kind of difficult words I find are more about the actual pronunciation, the sounds. And in general, I think Japanese pronunciation is a little bit easier than English pronunciation, but there are still some difficult sounds. The first one is ryo, ryo. So for example, ryori or ryokan. Those can be a little bit difficult to pronounce for a new person learning Japanese. I think the most difficult sound is tsu. Tsu. We don't make that sound in English, so it's a little weird for our ears and our mouth to say tsu. The most difficult Japanese word I know is it's Twitter. Twitter in Japanese is Twitter. That's right, right? Tsuita, I think. Tsuita. For Japanese people, the L and the R sound is the most difficult. Remember, pirates say R, and singers say la 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 la.
And remember, when you are saying R, don't say it like R. Don't say it like R. You need to dig deep right into the back of your vocal cords and say R.
La 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 la.
Let's have a look at how you make those sounds. Here's my tongue. So first, the la 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 la. For la la la, these are my teeth, and the tongue is touching up just behind my teeth, just behind I'm touching. In Japanese, you're often pressing your tongue up against the top of your mouth. You're not doing that. For the la, it's going up just behind my teeth, and I'm flicking it down. La la, just touching behind, up on the roof of my mouth. La, 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 la. That's how you make the L sound. For the R sound, your tongue is not going up at all. In fact, your tongue is not really involved. Your tongue is back and down. So your teeth, they're not getting touched. Your tongue is not doing anything. R, 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 R. My tongue's not moving. It's just down there. It's stuck. It's not moving. So the tongue is down, but your lips are making the sound. So I'm gonna make kind of a kissy face or a fish face. Ah, 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 ah. Tongue's not doing anything, but my mouth is opening and I'm making that kissy face. Ar, 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 la, la, la. All right, next have a look at your worksheet. So there are three lists of words. Those words are light and right. Alive, arrive. Long, wrong. Lice, rice. Lock, and rock. Now you see it says with them normal, blind, and mouthed. What that is, so for normal, I'm just gonna say a word and you're gonna circle the one that you think I'm saying. Then for blind, I'm not going to show you my mouth when I say the word. You're not going to be able to look at my mouth. Then for the last one, that's mouthed. So you're not going to hear me. You're just going to have to watch my mouth and try and guess which one you think I'm saying. All right, here we go. First, normal. Light. Light. Number two. Alive. Alive. Number three. Wrong. Wrong. Number four. Lice. Lice. And number five. Rock. Rock. All right. Next one, we're going to go blind. Here we go. Right. Right. Number two, arrive, arrive. Long, long. Lice, lice. Lock, lock. And now for the last one, just watch my mouth. Here we go. Last weekend, I was rice planting. We had to wake up very early, and we started before 6:30. The weather was warm, but not overly hot. Planting rice is hard work. I was wet and dirty all day, but I really enjoy it. Rice planting is a good opportunity to spend time with family and neighbors. Plus, in a few months, we can enjoy the rice. What a long day. I am tired. My favorite way to enjoy rice is sake. Next, please repeat after me. Last weekend, I was rice planting. We had to wake up very early, and we started before 6:30. The weather was warm, but not overly hot. Planting rice is hard work. I was wet and dirty all day, but I really enjoy it. Planting rice is a good opportunity to spend time with family and neighbors. Plus, in a few months, we can enjoy the rice. My favorite way to enjoy rice is sake. Now, try saying it on your own. faster.
La 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 la
All right, I hope you enjoyed that one. I know that I did. Everyone, please stay safe, stay happy. I'll see you very soon. Bye bye.